We have new information on a deadly shooting in Dayton on Sunday night. The Montgomery County Coroner has now identified the victim as 17-year-old Trammel Johnson of Dayton. Police say Johnson was one of three people shot on East Hudson Avenue just after 9:30 last night. Authorities say the other victims were taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries, and the suspect may have actually been one of the people shot. We will keep you updated on air and via the Free 2 News app.